why is the West End such a magical place, and why do the Olivier Awards matter so much?
Oh, gosh, that's I could answer that in so many different ways. I mean, the West End is just, for me, in the world, it's the best place for theatre. We have such a wonderful array of different things, whether it's, you know, the straight plays, the real classical theatre. There's such a conveyor belt of such exciting new stuff coming in, stuff from Broadway, and our long runners like Wicked, you know, that are just phenomenons. And just such a magical place for people to come to escape from everyday life, actually, I think is how I would define it. Mm.
Why do you think Wicked continues to bring people back again and again and again?
I think if I had to say one reason, taking everything else out of the equation, it's the heart. It's the heart of the musical. It has so much heart. It has such a strong theme of acceptance and trust and friendship, I think, which everyone can relate to. And you've got all the bells and whistles. You've got beautiful costumes. You've got beautiful scenery. The songs are just so gorgeous. But at the middle of that, you have got such a huge heart. And I think that's what brings people back, because they can relate to it. People come to the theatre when things are bleak for them in other parts of their life. The theatre, live theatre, is something for them to come to and forget, you know, to go away. And so, despite a recession, theatre thrived. And that needs to be reflected in the funding. It really does.
It needs support. It needs government
Absolutely.
Support.
It's uplifting and it's inspiring. And that, I think, is why people come back time and time again, because it is just, they leave that theatre with not just, I've been to the theatre and had a great night, but actually that it touches them. It, you know, it really makes them think about things. So we're proud of that. You know, we're proud of what we do as a musical, as well as what we can offer, you know, from an aesthetic as well.
In recent years, we've seen such huge success for shows like Les Mis and Jersey Boys being turned into film versions. I guess the obvious question fans have is, when are we going to see a Wicked movie? Because it seems like it would make a perfect transition.
I think it's already in the pipeline. I don't know exact dates or facts, but there are talks.
Been whispers for a long time.
Yes, yeah. So I don't have any further information on that, I'm afraid, but I do think that it's a natural progression for such a successful show.
It will come.
Yes.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
One day.